Hello friends, welcome to this video on number system. Now we will solve some questions using operations on real numbers. Let's start with the first question. Identify rational and irrational numbers from the given numbers. Friends, in the first number, root of 11 is an irrational number. Its decimal expansion is non-terminating, non-recurring. Even if we add 7 to it, its decimal expansion will be non-terminating, non-recurring. So it is an irrational number. The second number is pi by 3. We know that pi is an irrational number and its decimal expansion is non-terminating, non-recurring. Even if it is divided by 3, it will be non-terminating, non-recurring, which means it is also an irrational number. Friends, in the third question, root 3 is an irrational number. But here, the numerator and the denominator both have square roots of 3. Hence, we can cancel the square roots of 3 and get 11 by 2. This is a rational number. Now, let's take the last question. Here, by subtracting root 5 out of 2 root 5, we get root 5. And this is an irrational number. Friends, let's solve one more question. Simplify these expressions. Friends, see the first expression. This looks like the identity a plus root b, a minus root b. Here, a is equal to 8 and b is equal to 23. So let us use this identity a plus root b, a minus root b is equal to a square minus b to solve it. After solving, the answer is 41. Friends, now look at the second expression. This looks like the identity root a plus root b square is equal to a plus 2 root ab plus b. Here, a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 3. We can solve this easily using this identity. Now let's take the next expression. 6 plus root 5, 2 plus root 3. In this expression, we will use the identity root a plus root b, root c plus root d is equal to root ac plus root ad plus root bc plus root bd. It is very easy. Pause the video and try to solve it yourself and see if you are getting the same answer. Now let's take the last expression. This identity is in the form of root a plus root b, root a minus root b is equal to a minus b. Solve it yourself. So friends, that's all in today's session. In this session, we solved some questions using operations on real numbers. See you in the next video with some facts related to this. Thank you.